They're down, knocked down, and taken away. A fumble covered up by Tyron Dupree, and the Flames will have it.
Snap, ball down, kick on the way, blocked! The Flames block it, and we go to halftime. It's the 3rd and 15, Atkins tosses, middle ball tip, incomplete, Mason Walk, it's intercepted at the 8-yard line. Mason Walk, number 92, tipped it in the air and intercepted it inside the 10-yard line. Josh Mack, the pitch, running left. Dancing around a couple of tacklers to the 20, 30 on his feet, 45, makes a tackle there to midfield, being chased from behind, still on his feet to the 40, 35, 30, and finally out of bounds to the 20-yard line. Flames will come out first and 10, they pitch to Frankie, going right up the middle, he's in! Ball spins back to him, handoff to Frankie again, up the middle, breaking a couple of tackles, and he's in! Light him up!